How can you teach science? By teaching how to make and evaluate hypotheses and collect data. A hypothesis is a claim that logically follows on from observations or knowledge of natural laws, but needs to be verified further using experiments. Data is information that is collected and ordered in a systematic way. Data collection and hypothesis making are complementary, are inseparable, are a must for all of sciences. The basics of data collection and hypothesis making are the same for all sciences. Teach them actively using experiments. To carry out real scientific research in the classroom, all you need is claim, hypothesis to be tested, and the way to collect the data during a test, an experiment. The claim and the test can be very simple, but they have to be approached in the right way to be scientific. You will learn how to do this in this session. There are two main ways to create a hypothesis: as an explanation of an experiment, as a prediction of the outcome of an experiment based on knowledge. All hypotheses need to be verified and cross-checked. In the individual work session, you will be presented with tasks which cover the process of making and verifying a hypothesis. It is vital to have the right procedure for data collection. It should be a step-by-step process of recording partial data, repeated a few times to average out random factors. The teamwork part of this session covers the process of data collection. Mastering those skills makes it easier for pupils to grasp what they are taught, makes it easier for pupils to study a subject on their own. It is a must for those who want to get involved with scientific research. These skills are the foundation on which all branches of science are built. You will only be able to review your colleagues' work or present them with your own work if you are proficient in them. This is the way to establish a scientific truth which can be applied to solve practical problems. All the benefits of scientific progress stem from this process. Hypothesis making and data gathering are the two pillars on which all the sciences firmly rest. They keep scientific progress going.